The Tomb Raider series started when the first game was launched in 1996. The Tomb Raider series kept evolving throughout the years. These improvements include the graphical elements of the game, including how the actual character looks and stands out in the game, and how the textures and graphical elements are displayed on screen. Also, the Lara Croft character was redesigned and rebuilt in 2012, which was the best game ever to be built in the Tomb Raider franchise.